little children who did not interpret what happened to them in a correct way. Because from this way, the world is big and indifferent. But when I stand up, I am equal. The view is different, am I right? So what do we need to do? In every situation, just change the view. Correct? You're getting what I'm saying? So, if you're crouching too much and watching, just stand. If you're overpowering and watching, just sit. So change your point of view, and when you change your point of view, you will see new things in the same thing. I was telling them a story about me, and this boy and this girl helped me understand my true story. But when I was playing with my dad, he rejected me. That means he was playing with all my cousins, and he was, you know, we were jerking up, and then he stopped at me. And a 6-year-old said, "This man doesn't love me." And continuously I kept telling the universe, "My papa doesn't like me, my papa doesn't like me, my papa doesn't like me." And we asked a question, what does papa mean? Papa means, what did you say? Who brings money. He said papa means somebody who cares. She said papa means somebody who teaches me things. She said papa means somebody who can be very protective. She said papa means somebody who is a support. Who is papa for you? A great man, greatness. Who is papa? Papa means? Papa means the world. What is papa? Who is papa?
A reliable person.
Now just because of a simple thing that I said to the world, papa doesn't like me, the meaning of the father becomes what doesn't like me. That means for you, if you say papa doesn't like me, I cannot rely on anybody in my life. Because papa means reliable. She's saying papa is world, and if she says papa doesn't like me, the world doesn't like me. You're understanding? And if she says my papa doesn't like me, what? I can never be great because greatness is not liking me. Can you imagine from a simple thing that my father didn't play with me when I was 6 years old, I made up a belief system that I cannot have money, I cannot be cared for, I cannot have anybody to teach me what I want, I cannot be protected, I cannot have anybody who's reliable, I don't have the world with me, I am never going to be great and I'm never going to be supported.